Hello there, how are you doing? Hope you are doing well. I welcome you to Easy Classes, and if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Friends, we need your support. Okay, without further ado, let's get started. Guys, this is a super quick tutorial on how to download and install YouTube TV for free on your Windows operating system. Let me show you how to download and install the YouTube TV on your PC. To download that, open any browser and search for web store. Then press enter. You'll find Chrome web store. Click on that, or you can visit chrome.google.com. Then in the search for YouTube TV for PC. Then press enter. You'll find YouTube TV on PC extension for Chrome. Click on that. Then click on the add to Chrome, add extension. We have successfully added the YouTube TV extension on our Chrome browser. Let me close it for a while and close the browser again and open it again. Now click on this puzzle icon. There you will find the YouTube TV on PC. Just click on the pin to pin onto the screen. Click on that and select how to. There you will find the details. You have to visit youtube.com/TV, then go to settings cog and link with the TV cord. Then open YouTube app on your mobile device. Press your picture on the top right and go to settings, watch on TV, enter TV cord. So let's start with the first step. First, we have to visit youtube.com/TV. Just click on that. Now we are on the home page. Then we have to go to the settings cog, link with TV cord. Here it is, the settings. Click on that and click on the link with TV cord. Next, we have to open the YouTube app on our mobile device. Okay, let me open the mobile and YouTube on it. So once you open that, click on the profile icon in the top, then select settings, then find watch on TV, click on that, then click on enter TV code. There you have to enter the TV code which you found on the Chrome, then press link. Now we have linked the TV app on our Chrome. Also, go to the sign in and you can scan the QR code or just visit this URL. Let me open the URL yt.b. Let me open the URL on the mobile and the Chrome browser and visit the URL, that yt.b/activate. Then press enter and you have to enter the code which is showing here, that ZDR-FFT-WKH. In your case, the code may be different. Now say next, and you have to log in with the ID to connect and say allow. Yes, we have successfully connected our device with the YouTube TV. Now guys, you can see I have logged in. Also, I have linked the YouTube TV with the TV link. Now you can watch the live TVs using the YouTube TV app on your PC. That's it, friends. This is how we can easily download and install the YouTube TV app on your Chrome extension for free. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I will meet you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.